Halo doesn't try to be the most realistic game, but hey, they got the martial arts element down.
Drop the ball.
Let's see the advances that 343 Studios made with martial arts swordsmanship.
Double kill. You have the ball.
It almost looks like the oddball guy died while running into PivyWiz's sword. Finally, this Warthog pulls off a Dragon Ball Z type maneuver.